In Zion Earth, Zen Sky by Charles Shirō Inouye, he discusses the topic of raking and religion. In Japan, Zen gardens are created with rocks, water, trees, and sand. These gardens require constant care and maintenance. The landscape must be raked and re-raked. Just like Zen gardens, in our lives, we must constantly rake, doing small things to maintain our spirituality. We rake through daily prayer, scripture study, and service. Spirituality comes as we work hard each day, raking and raking.